On Saturday, March 26th, with the season opener in high school softball, the Maumee Panthers taking on the Bryan-1 Golden Bears, and it was an offensive performance that Maumee would like to see continue throughout the season. Kayla Wolf, two-run homers in this one. You back that up with the strong pitching performance in the circle from Kiara Hurley. She had 13 strikeouts. The final score in this one, Maumee 9, Bryan 2.